couch here. Really don't want that. But never underestimate the power of permanent ink markers. What we can do, we'll leave the white little lines and just fill in all of this here. There we go. It's not perfect, but it should even fade a little bit over time. And you can kind of blend it in to the surroundings. Anyway, once again, never underestimate the power of permanent ink markers.